my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you guys how I decorated my room using Polaroids. As you know, I'm a photographer here in New York City and I'm obsessed with photos. I always print my photos, at least the best ones, and I love displaying them around the apartment. And I spent a long time trying to find a good website or a good app that will allow me to print the photos directly from my Instagram, so that way I don't have to go through iPhoto and select them, because that would take a long time. So searching online, I found Foxprint, which is a company that does exactly what I'm talking about. So I can import my photos directly from Instagram, or I can upload my own. I decided to print my favorite photos of me and my husband and display them in the bedroom. So if you want to learn how I made this one, just keep watching. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, where I show more of my life here in New York City, and I also have some exciting giveaways here and there for you guys. And let's get started. So to hold the LED wire in place, I used some regular pins, and for the pictures I opted for wooden clips. You can find them at any arts and crafts store like Michael's, and I'm pretty sure they're super cheap. I got this bag with 50 clips for like $3, so. I hope you guys like it. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and give me a thumbs up. And I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye!